Hi, I'm Rachel, and I'm going to tell you about disability etiquette gone wrong. I used a power chair, and one day at school, I was going down the hall, and this other girl was going the other way. We both got to some hallway doors at the same time. She wanted to help me with the doors, which was nice, but when I started going through, she became nervous and started saying, "Watch my feet! Watch my feet! Watch my feet! Don't run over my feet! Oh my god, don't run over my feet!" I was like, oh my god! It made me feel bad. What started off as something nice became negative. Does she really think I wouldn't be careful? Does she really think I go down the hall like a demolition derby gun? Disability etiquette for me means trusting someone in a power chair knows how to use it.